Today, we join together in prayer and love and unity to share and spread light in our world in wake of the recent tragedy in Christchurch, New Zealand. I invite you to take a deep breath in and to place your hands on your heart. To feel the pulse of your life. The beating of your heart, and to feel grateful for that. Feel grateful for your body. Feel grateful for your beautiful heart. Feel appreciation for the many variant aspects of your heart, its ability to pump blood, its ability to harness emotion, its ability to give, its ability to be in physical form and emotional format. Its ability to connect you to yourself and to others, to your God, no matter what form that takes, and to your body, to your own spark of divinity within. And then to that which is external, other people, other creatures, plants, trees, nature. And feel the fullness of that appreciation, because it is from a full heart you can more easily give to others. So feel the warmth, the beat, the pulse, the vibration, and sense this as love, and multiply it 10 times, and feel this throughout your body. Send this duplicated, multiplied love energy to yourself. As you breathe in long and gently, and as you breathe out, fill every cell with this multiplied love frequency. And on the next breath, let us multiply that by 100, and let us fill our energetic field and ourselves and our every system with that love vibration times 100. And notice your field is humming. And notice that it looks like a giant love-filled bubble. And breathe in. And as you breathe out, expand this bubble. And notice that the edges of this bubble are merging with the edges of the bubbles from other love-filled beings. As you breathe in, and out, and take yourself and your imagination or your creative vision or your third eye to watching this bubble of love moving about, this pulsing bubble of love frequency and vibration. And maybe you notice there is a being whose love vibration is very small, and you pick them up and pull them into your bubble, because your bubble of love is so expansive and so resonant. And you watch as they become more light filled, more expanded, more smiling. And they do not take from your bubble, but you're still able to give to theirs. And give to them until their bubble is equal to yours. Above this beautiful nation called New Zealand, and look for where there are these magical pockets of loving bubbles, and see them expanding to cover those pockets that need love at the moment. So become an active participant in spreading love bubbles, in expanding love bubbles, and in holding your own bubble of love. As we watch the entire country, from the north to the south, covered and filled with this beautiful energy of love. Breathing in love and breathing out love. Smiling. And find someone who needs some physical touch. While you are above this love bubble, this nation of love bubbles, and offer them your touch, offer them your love. Hold their hands, look into their eyes, and send them love from your heart. Connect into their soul through their eyes. Feel this connection in through your heart, sending a golden and a silver thread from your heart to theirs, connecting your God spark to their God spark, expanding this light, this starry light, expanding that through your body and into theirs. Recognizing that we all have this essential sameness, that we are each connected. You are so loved. You are so loving. You are love. And you are so filled with love of yourself, that it is simple for you to give love to others and enable them to feel filled. Many blessings to you. Many, many, many blessings. I love you. Thanks for watching. If you found this video helpful, please like, share and subscribe. I also offer one-on-one sessions in energy healing and Akashic readings. And for those of you seeking clarity of life purpose and direction, the instructions to book a session are below. Infinite blessings and much love to you.